Well, I guess we don't have any choice with going to the for St. Ant at this point. The SS on. My bad. I keep forgetting that part. Oh. Yeah. You collected Pokemon from around the world? Don't you mean dual monsters? That's another typo I found here, really. Bullet punch? Okay, that's neutral. I thought you'd be a steel type with the way you looked. But I guess that's just a cyber angel for you. There's no advantage that my flame swordsman gets here. I just felt like using it. Using him because I didn't really get a chance to use it in the last episode. So like I said, Flame Swordsman. Flames. Look at all the flames. Look at all the flames. Protect pads. Item that protects the holder from effects caused by making direct contact with the enemy. TM. Thank you. Yeah, she's dead, you son of a bitch. Baby. Really? You're still rocking Ojama Yellow. Realistically, you know what? We're good here. Yes, I got right. What are you gonna do about it? Who cares about your pride? Missing a rollout in a good long while, actually. That doesn't feel good. Oh, speed boost is counteracted mudshot, I realized. That's funny. Two big sailors, both knocked down. Hey, my bullet punch is faster than your quick attack. And of course, even faster because of speed boost. Incinerate. Toon Mermaid. Okay. Even us sailors have some pride. You're just gonna say pride again, weren't you? Just don't lie me. It's always pride with you people. I literally work for my pride. My pride never helped me. Except all the times it did help me. All Pokemon from the sea. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, Flaming Sword. A special fire attack can be useful against dual monsters with lower special defense. A fighting type attack. Asperberry, Rossberry. Great Ball. Le Chef, main courses, someone just salad. Someone complains about you, oh well. It'll be the onions. Chestoberry, yo! The black, oh, Big Shield Gardener. Cherry Berry! And Peckberry. If I get rest, whoever can use it the most is gonna get Chestoberry immediately. You won't do it? How dare you ruin my plans? That's it, I challenge you to a duel. Once I win, take your tickets away overboard. Naturally, Weevil will be found on the boat. There was no reason not to just set up here. I would like to use flame swords on him, but alright, I just set up the hell with thousands. Oh my god. Kuhn can't do nothing. Great Moth. You'll be punished. Whatever, buddy. Get lost. But I will take is this. Seals looks over from the back of you, yeah. So, could I have avoided that entire thing if I just did not pick up that Exodia piece? Oh, that's right, you're a grass dragon because you're colored green. And that is literally the only thought process that went into giving you a type. Oh my god. Oh, thank god you broke through. I think we're just gonna use our last rare candy here to show you guys why I've been keeping around the Swords of Landstar at this point. Go for the lightning. Does it make any type of sense in the video game? No. Parable charge. He's got low sweep, which admittedly is not a bad move. Power up hit. Parable charge. Body slam is actually really good. And I'll get your swords on level 26. And you're also gonna evolve. Nice. Cybertech alligator. Yeah. Oh, that's right, you have an I keep forgetting your anti, like, quick attack ability. Alright, we're pretty much power pit. Alright, giant soldier stone. There. Oh boy. Okay, so the next level cap is 27. So. Caught 4 kinds, pal. Remade Wheat Buddy, I have at least 53 kinds of Pokemon registered in my Pokedex. What about you? How many dual monsters do you have? All right. Giving you a berry that halves electric toxicity damage taken half is really good, though. Alright. Speed fell. Let's see. Steel type resist psychic. Weak, minor short range attack. This is gonna take forever. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, thank God for that lucky crit. Bulldoze. Purple charge, okay. That's it for Rivals Arc. Alright, yeah, let's just get cut. Now we gotta get out of here and bid the Saint on a farewell. This video was a little bit packed, but getting all the Saint on in one video is always more interesting to me than leaving it for later, you know?